News, breaking news tonight. Actor Tom Sizemore has died at the age of 61. His family says they were at his side today at an L.A. hospital when he passed away peacefully in his sleep. Sizemore was on life support after suffering a brain aneurysm last month. He starred in a number of memorable roles, including the film True Romance, Saving Private Ryan, and Heat. A private cremation service will be followed by a celebration of life event in a few weeks.